in Buffalo at Darul Uloom Institute, and went on to study numerous Islamic sciences under great scholars and ulama of our time. He has also thereafter been chosen for a postgraduate level of course in Islamic law and legal verdicts. I do apologize to him, even though he's not here, for taking all of his thobes, by the way, Kamani online. Nice thobes. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. And we're still waiting for him, inshallah. Does someone want to recite Quran? Where's Sheikh Abdul Karim? Imam Zia mentioned something very, very beautiful. He said, the Prophet ﷺ said, بَلِّغُوا عَنِّي وَلَوْ آيَةً. He said, convey about me even if it is an ayah. I'm going to turn this thing into a speech, inshallah. In Surah Yusuf, at the end, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, بَعْدَ عَوْذُ بِاللَّهِ مِنَ الشَّيْطَانِ الرَّجِيمِ قُلْ هَذِهِ سَبِيلِي أَدْعُو إِلَى اللَّهِ عَلَى بَصِيرَةٍ أَنَا وَمَنِ اتَّبَعَنِي وَسُبْحَانَ اللَّهِ وَمَا أَنَا مِنْ مُشْرِكِينَ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to say, this is my path, this is my way. أَدْعُو إِلَى اللَّهِ. I call to Allah Azza wa Jal عَلَى بَصِيرَةٍ, with pure conviction. أَنَا وَمَنِ اتَّبَعَنِي. He said, me as well as those who follow me. So with that, we understand that as followers of the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the responsibility falls upon our soldiers. Like he mentioned, there are no more messengers to come. So again, now it's our responsibility to go out there and show the people what Islam truly is. So we don't have these political figures attacking Muslims or claiming that Muslims are weak or in any other way offending us or our deen. So in that case, Imam Nix, in that case, we understand that this is a must upon every one of us. So I guess I'll keep talking until Mufti Kamani gets here. Shaykh Abdul Karim will recite, alhamdulillah, I'm sure you guys want to instead. So Shaykh Abdul Karim will recite some ayat for us, inshallah.
Assalamu alaikum again. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ما كان على النبي من حرج فيما فرض الله له سنة الله في الذين خلوا من قبل وكان أمر الله قدرا مقدورا الذين يبلغون رسالات الله ويخشونه ولا يخشون أحدا إلا الله وكفى بالله حسيبا ما كان محمد أبا أحد من رجالكم ولكن رسول الله وخاتم النبيين يا أيها الذين آمنوا اذكروا الله ذكرا كثيرا وسبحوه بكرة وأصيلا هو الذي يصلي عليكم وملائكته ليخرجكم من الظلمات إلى النور تحيتهم يوم يلقونه سلام وأعد لهم أجرا كريما صدق الله العظيم.
JazakAllah khair, Sheikh Abdul Karim, one more time.